What's going on, guys? Frank Rich from MapsTechMuscle.com coming at you again today. And in this video, we're going to discuss and talk about back and triceps training. And what I'm going to reveal to you are four of the best supersets that you can be incorporating into your back and triceps workout to help you build a massive upper body. Now, what I like about training back and triceps together, and this may be different from a lot of things that you've been told or taught in the past, is the long head of the tricep, the one that sits here in the back and takes up the largest portion of our upper arm, is actually attached to the scapula, unlike the other two heads of this muscle. So in order to fully train this, it requires scapula stabilization. So that's why I like training triceps and back together, because when you're training your back, you actually have to get a lot of stabilization work done through the muscles that support and stabilize the scapula. So incorporating your triceps training into a back workout just logically makes so much sense. So what I'm gonna reveal to you are four supersets that you can incorporate into one big workout, or they can be pieced together through multiple workouts that you do over the course of a few different weeks. So I'm gonna walk you through the programming and execution of each particular exercise, and I've chosen exercises that complement each other. We have a body weight combination, we have a cable combination, we have a combination that's done with just dumbbells. So easily these can be pieced together and done without minimal rest in between each workout. So I'm gonna take you through how to program these, how to execute these, and how you can build your greatest back and triceps together in the same workout. So starting off, our first superset is gonna be our body weight exercise. So this is gonna be a superset between pull-ups and then close grip push-ups. So obviously with the pull-ups, we're focusing on pulling and retracting at our scapula and then pulling everything through our lats, getting our upper back, rhomboids and everything involved in the movements, and then jumping right into the close grip push-ups. With your push-ups, make sure you're keeping your elbows tucked close to your side and really allow those elbows to get behind your upper body in the fullest stretch position from the bottom. So that's gonna be your first superset. Do 3 to 4 sets, maybe 10 to 12 reps of each particular exercise. Now moving on, we're gonna do our cable superset. This is gonna be, what I've done is a medium width grip underhand lat pull down. So I'm getting a little bit more stretch through the lats, and then I'm going right into a long rope tricep extension. So I'm able to really get that full contraction down at the bottom. Same thing, I'm gonna do maybe 3 to 4 sets of each one, about 10 to 12 reps. And if I was programming this into a workout, this would be the exact order that I would do. I would start with the body weight, start with the most challenging exercise, obviously it's gonna be our pull-ups, and then move right into our lat-focused medium width grip pull-down. Moving on, I'm gonna take you into our dumbbell exercise. This is gonna be a chest-supported dumbbell row. So I'm focusing on really squeezing and pulling everything back, working that mid-upper back, and then I'm gonna jump right into an overhead tricep extension. With this tricep extension, what I'm really focusing on doing is really getting the lengthened aspect of the triceps involved. So really focus on keeping my elbows tucked in and really letting the weight stretch and work that lengthened aspect of the move. So our third superset, like I said, is our dumbbell focus superset. It's gonna be chest supported rows, combo right into a seated overhead tricep extension. Now our fourth and final exercise, and like I said, if I was programming this workout, is exactly how I would do it. It's gonna be a close grip seated cable row. So once again, I'm focusing on staying everything retracted back and really focusing on pulling and squeezing through the mid back. And then I'm gonna jump right into a body weight bench dip. So this is working, once again, the triceps through a position where your elbows are behind you. To fully work and isolate that lengthen or that long head of the tricep, you need to be in positions where your elbows can get behind you. So with our close grip push-ups and our bench dips, it's the only moves that can allow us to get our elbows behind us. So fourth and final movement in our workout superset is gonna be, once again, close grip seated cable rows right into bench body weight dips. So that's it, guys. Four supersets that you can piece together in one workout or break up and spread them off over the course of multiple workouts throughout the week. But like I said, guys, training back and tricep together just logically makes so much sense if you're looking to fully build these strong, stabilized, supported muscles, because like we talked about at the beginning of this video, the long head of the tricep attaches to the scapula. So you need to make sure you have full stabilization and really working the muscles through all of their ranges of motion. So that's it, guys. Let me know what you thought about this video. Piece this together. Start training back and triceps together. I'm telling you, it's going to elevate your training, your physique, to a whole nother level. If you're looking to build your greatest physique, your mass aesthetic physique, this is something you want to start incorporating into your workout. So that's it, guys. Really hope you found value in this video. If you're looking for some workouts to take your training to the next level, hit that first link in the description box right there, www.mastheadingmuscle.com/freeweek. I have a full week of intelligently programmed muscle building, muscle sculpting workouts. They're gonna elevate you, all programmed with the precision hypertrophy principles to maximize your efficiency and your effectiveness within the training. So hit that link, enter your email address, and send a workout over to you guys right away. If you are new to this channel, please hit the subscribe button, turn the post notifications on, so you're notified every time a new video is released, and we are releasing multiple videos every single week right now. If you enjoyed this video, also give us a thumb up, leave us a comment below, let me know what you thought. But other than that, guys, I really appreciate you tuning in, and I'll talk to you soon.